Do we really need to hear all of this?
Yes. The first female president of the United States is not going to keep her mouth shut.